Hello YouTube, Rapper Mega 1073 is back for Banjo-Tooie! Let's play Banjo-Tooie Blind, part 3! Okay, in this part, it's time to start off the first world. At least I'm pretty sure it is. Let's find out. Whoa! Mayhem Temple! Whoa!
This is a warp band! Find another one in this world, and you'll be able to warp between them.
Cool.
Woo!
So this is a world. Ooh, Mumbo Head. Okay, let's check. What kind of... It doesn't show me nothing. Oh, whatever. I guess all I can do is explore. Hey, it's got Mumbo going, making this noise. What the? Hello? Ow! Well, that don't work.
Help!
Oh, notes! You found some notes! Boy, now you can come and find me! Really? I can't get in. No, I can't get in. My first honeycomb. It can't be. What's down here? Whoa. Oh, goddamn! Failure. Hey, that one note I gained is gone. Well, if that one is gone, then that means you don't have to, well, you know, get him again once you leave. That don't work. This must be the kind of boulder like what that fish is stuck under. So once I can break that boulder, I can break that other boulder. Whoa, one of these counts as 5. Nice. What's this?
This mighty shine, one sleeps until his servants are required once again.
Well, until his services. Whoa. This Mumbo Bad Mumbo stand on it to perform great magic. So I need to find Mumbo.
Mumbo!
Wherefore art thou, Mumbo? Let's see. That's like some kind of enemy.
Hey, get your sorry hey over here and press B.
Ow!
Ow!
I can hear a birdie.
Drill Sergeant Jammers reporting for duty.
Get along with this powder. It looks like Buttles in uniform.
Of course I look like Buttles, you punk. He's my brother. Now the Greek keeping. Anyhow, not too good.
Recently, seeing that hands have granted the witch.
Sorry to hear that, Feeble. He did get out of fighting.
Three guards, actually.
Typical. So you weren't waiting to learn some of my special moves to get even with the witch, huh?
Not really. Buttles taught us a lot in the last game.
He only knows some novice moves.
There can be all it. Advanced techniques.
Ooh, sounds good to us. Why not teach us a few?
Not that easy, punk.
Gotta prove sorry selves by collecting a few notes. Come back if you can find enough. Hey, wait a minute.
See, you've got enough notes for my first lesson.
Yay!
I can lose skill.
The egg aim. What you need is aiming aim sight. Hit the target, then you might first person view by pressing B and Z to fire with accuracy.
Finding it tougher. Looks like you need some radiations. That'll be all. Dismissed!
I guess the red ones of these mean new skill. Ow! I had no idea why I was walking right into him.
Is it dead?
I think it's dead.
You did!
Cool! There is a way to kill those things. Kind of. Okay, let's continue to look then, shall we?
You collected a skill star honeycomb. Press B to stop your energy bar as close to the top as possible.
Wow, that's actually pretty cool.
Whoa!
Whoa! Oh, it's in it.
Talk trigger, I was up.
I can't understand this.
We speak English in this game.
See ya. What are you, a cat?
Okay, what's over here? A honey place.
Stop right there. What do you want?
We want to go in there, as it sounds cool.
Of course it's cool. Everybody wants to see the stunning kickball games.
And as I then, Bodo, we'll miss the action.
Bodo, I'm an officer.
I can't talk like that, it hurts.
No, we don't want to watch. We're here to kick butt. And win!
Nice try, but I'm afraid you can't. The games are only open to stoners.
Oh, go on, please.
Nope.
How about a bribe?
How dare you? This is a respectable organization. Get lost, both of you.
Help!
Somewhere else. I guess I gotta deal something with this.
Beep.
Well, I guess that don't work. Okay then. Let's just deal with this statue first. Let's go get on my nerves.
There we go.
I've really gotta get used to that first person view thing. Let's try this. Beep.
Come on.
Better end. Well, that don't work.
Well, that sucks. Yay, we got more golden feathers.
Ah, we got my feathers now, Bolo.
I couldn't resist. Okay, I believe the thing I was... The honeycomb is right there. And I can't get to it. Am I stuck?
Wait a minute.
Let's check in the water. Oh, wait a minute, can I climb this?
Yay!
Well, I can't climb that. I can hear a Jinjo. There!
You saved me! I'm all alone now.
1 out of 7. Jinjo Village.
Oh, the blue house.
which I'm guessing is a Jiggy. So that's 1 out of 7.
Oh, God. Ooh.
Okay, let's get out of the water. It's too slow. Okay. Oh yeah. Well, we did one thing. Let's just continue to climb again. One thing I've noticed about both these, wait a minute. Oh, that thing's back. Oh, I never went up that way. Durr. Wait, I can hear, must be in here. Or not. Must be like up above or something. Don't worry, Ginger, we'll save you. Gimme. Oh, I see Mumbo House. I see Mumbo House. As for you.
Ika Moka, Ika Moka.
Oh, it is a Mumbo House. Okay, that Ginger should be somewhere up here. So look around then, shall we? Whoa, what was that?
Nice one, Punk. You table clovers are worth the mighty 20 notes.
Cool. Let's climb up this. See if the Ginger's up here. Ooh, I can go inside. Not yet. Ooh, I can go up further. I can keep on climbing. Jiggy! Da-doo-doo!
Yay!
Our first Jiggy of the world. Okay, let's go inside. I'll probably get another Jiggy! Jiggy, 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 jiggy! Lobby. Let's have a look.
Halt! No one enters until they have learnt the ancient art of bird handling.
Gee, I wonder what that means.
Perhaps that Jammerjaw's bulldog can tell us.
So I gotta go look for Bottles' brother. Okay. Let's continue to look for that Ginger.
Ginger!
Ow! Get away from me. Don't you know, no one likes... Oh, here we go.
Here's a move that lured the fun. Use Kazooie and handheld a gun. A seed higher or high and low. Target is in temple. You can go.
That'll be all.
Dismissed.
Well. So how do you say we use it again? It's not that. No, it's not that. How do you use it? Allows you to use Kazooie as a handheld gun firing gun. In the first person view sections, press Z to fire eggs and use R to toggle aim sights. Okay. Oh, that doesn't make any sense! Wait a minute. Stand there. I'm nowhere near where I heard that Ginger. Whatever. Yo, kitty cat! I'll come back to this temple in a little while. I want to find that Ginger I heard.
Ginger!
There you are!
Ginger!
1 of 4. Bees and a honeycomb.
Look at the state of this poor body of field. These plagues of filthy flies covering my crops. Oh dear, how can we help? Get rid of these pesky flies, of course.
Say your prayers, flies.
This should be easy. Yahoo! I can't reach that yet. Ah, this is so fiddly. Especially if I have to do this with an enemy coming at me.
Amazing! The corn can hardly believe it. What a wild episode! And the flies fell out.
Enough of that, crop dogs. Lady, I believe you owe us a jiggy.
Oh, I guess I do.
Jiggy!
There's gotta be a way to jump higher so we can go up. Or fly pad. We got a jig, jig, jig. A second jiggy of the world. Okay, now can I tell how many jiggies are to get in this world? 2 out of 10. 5 out of 100. Wow, I collected those notes fast. Only 5 more notes. I wonder where. Who knows? I'll find it soon enough. There it is.
You found another warp point pad. Move onto it and proceed to warp even further.
100 knots. Let's go. Humbo skull.
You got a global. They're supposed to have magical powers.
Cool. Mumbo! Oh, bear and bird, here at last. Mumbo, best shaman in game, so built new skull. Mumbo also want to help, but must we find magic creature.
Got a global.
Must give magic creature to Mumbo if want help. Want Mumbo's help? Yes.
Sure, he knows all the help we can get.
Throw it in Mumbo's bag. Mumbo get to be hero at last. Press E button to see mighty shaman zap stick. Return to me, to my chat when you want to be bear and bird again. Ah. Oh, cool. I'm Mumbo. Whee! We can control Mumbo. This is awesome. Ah, no more mighty Mumbo. This is awesome. You can't get me! I am the almighty shaman Mumbo! Wahaha! Hey, maybe I can open up these doors now. Rah! Ow! Oh, even if I can, I won't know. That's weird. Whatever. Press B to see my mighty magic Mumbo magic. Hope this works. Whoa. What are you doing, Mumbo? It's alive! Mumbo magic make golden glitter rise. Magic only lasts for short time. To control me again, return to status at the base and press B. I'm destroy this door. Oh yeah, baby, go. Door. Oh, I'm in a hole. This is epic! Whoa, boom. Okay, I don't exactly have much time. Let's not kid around, because I've still got to destroy one more of these statues, and I've got to destroy one door. Ikamoka, ikamoka. Let's try kicking this thing. Beep! There we go. Flypad! Beep. Whoa, ha, ha. This is epic! Last door. Beep! Okay, let's return this back to where it once came. Whatever it's saying. How do I change it back? Bumble magic run out. Huh? Oodaboo? Was that supposed to do something? Let's try that again. I was planning on ending this part, but I think I've done something wrong. Okay, oh wait, everything's still open. Wonder why it did that sad thing. Who knows? You know what? I'm gonna go to where that thing is. The honeycomb. Alright. Well, that didn't work. Let's go with the door! Whee! Whoa, I can actually go through here. Ikamoka, Jade Snake Bro. I have no clue on where I'm really going. Awesome! We got a jiggy! And we're about to run out as well. See if I can kick open this door. Yeah! Total destruction! We are epic! Epic with an E! I'm guessing that's all this thing can do for me. Well, I think I've opened everything with that thing, so see ya! So how do I return him again? I don't know. I'm just gonna send it back to his throne. That was epic! Oh, that's close. Hey, do you think the big statue could have broken that? Who knows? I'll try it. It's a blind LP. Yeah, if it don't work then... I'll just end the part there. In the epicness of the golden statue. After all, I think this part's been on long enough. Yeah. This is epic. I still think that's epic. Splish. I can't believe absolutely zero phases this thing. This is awesome. Missed. Ah, oh, I can't reach. No, don't tell me I can't get him out. That's not cool. But it certainly is wet. Oh, I can get him out. I remember the spot. Okay then, so what else can I do with this guy? Oh, let's find out. Let's just be random, shall we?
Randomness!
There certainly are a lot of jinkies to get in this game. Well, in this one world, and I've already gone. But on the thing.
Chicho!
Have I been in here? No, I haven't. I just saw something. Oh, I can go this way. Which leads me to the temple. Destroy! Okay. I think we're good now. Let's go and return Mungo back to where he came from. This game's awesome! I just noticed that temple on the other side. It's open, so I don't think I need the big golden statue. And I've also got to remember to watch out for those magical creatures. Oh, there we go. So yeah, I guess that'll do it for this part. Thanks for watching, please go and subscribe, and next part we'll see if we can find any more jiggies and jiggles and more skills. Because we're epic. With an egg. Okay?
See you!